And hydrogen. Isn't it interesting that there is an element where if you take away the electron, it's just a proton?
It's still hydrogen. That's how it works.
Elements are defined by the number of protons they have, and hydrogen has one proton. So if there is just one proton, it's hydrogen. That's cool. I don't know why.
It takes me out of the frame a little bit.